Welcome to the official iRacing race here at Phoenix with the open dogleg. We are car number 16. And we're starting in 12th. Oh, we'll let him go down the inside there. We're just going to take it easy because I can't believe there won't be any wrecks around here.
Wow.
Whoa! Clear. Uh-oh. That was probably my fault.
Can't hold down or don't.
The yellow flag is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Fucking pass
the 13. Car. Pass the 13. Car. Catch the 17. Car. Pass the 13.
Was that a wreck or are you just excited to see me?
I think we're going to pit.
Catch the 17. Car.
I think that was my fault. I think I turned down on him. I didn't think he didn't know he was there, I think. Got a bit sideways.
The road is now open.
Two tyres and some repairs, I think. Luckily we don't have to pay for tyres, there's not many of us. I might turn the rest of the tyres on. Oop, slow down. I think we're going to pick up a speed in fine there. Seconds of repairs. Go on then, let's do them. I think we'll have enough time. Oh, they're not gonna do them. Alright.
Hey Ken, you're blinking pretty bad.
Line up single file. Catch the 17, car. Pass the 13, car. One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Catch the 5, car.
Right, we'll have to make do with two tyres, I think. We've got to go and catch up the pack. Could have got four tyres there.
Get ready, going
right.
Green.
Lap 5 restart. We took two tyres and got all the repairs done, and we are in 13th place on the outside, and let's see how we get on here.
Green flag, green flag.
Lots of aggressive lane changing going on around here. Half of them taking the dog leg, probably all of them really. Looks like you have to take the dog leg. Number 8 seemed a bit slow down there.
Inside.
Wow, I didn't think there was room keep down high. There, but we'll give him that.
Clear inside.
Bit of a slidey.
Inside.
Oh.
Clear. Outside. Still there. Hold your line.
I had to get out the gas a little bit coming through there to make sure I didn't wash up into the car on the outside. So we're in 13th place, is that right? Yeah, it really affects, when going through that dogleg, it really affects your entry into this corner, I think. Let's turn that on. Smoke. Looks like they gathered it up, no problems. Let's try not taking it this time. There's a car going a bit slowly. He's going to give up that position, I think. Just on the inside of us there, heading for pit road, I think. So that puts us up to 12th position. More smoke. Looks like he just about held on to it before getting into that wall. And gathers it up before we get to him, as always. Oh, he's still struggling a bit though.
And you're still bouncing around, but come in.
More smoke, it's almost like constant around here. Maybe there's a smoke machine going on, maybe
like
it's
sure the longest green flag run I've ever had here.
Maybe they've got some barbecues going in the stands or something.
Blue car up high. Car stopped up high. The yellow flag is out. Line up single file.
Sorry, I'll take blame for that.
Looks like you just spun out a little bit there. Right, what we're going to do tire wise? We're up to 11th place.
Never broke loose like that one.
Catch the 11 car.
Right, what was the tire wear?
You had to say something, Five. You had to say something.
A lot.
I was hoping. I needed a little bit of a caution. I mean, I drove from, what, I think 15th to 3rd, so, yeah. And my tires were starting to wear out, so maybe grew back up to the leaders.
I'm thinking four tires.
Yeah, I needed the caution just to get back to the pack. Truck pushed so hard and won on one of the laps.
The pit road is now open.
We'll take four this time so we can take two the next. Will be our plan, I think. Don't think anyone's staying out. Just the pace car by the looks of things. Right, spot our pit box. Where's our man? Where is he? There he is. That loot. Right, how worn were they? Ooh. 14.2 seconds. Not the fastest pit stop you'll ever see.
Line up single file. Catch the pit.
But maybe we'll get ahead of anyone that wanted to take some repairs, perhaps. There's a possibility. So if you are watching and you haven't already, then do follow me. Don't normally do official racing, but we do league racing every Sunday night, so come and see me. We're up to 10th, so that's one spot gained by the looks of things. So early days yet, though. Still got quite a few cars on the lead lap. We're still looking at 15 cars on the lead lap.
Catch the pick, car.
Hurricane, you gotta pass me. Come on.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Catch the 11, car. 20 more laps.
So lap 19 restart, we took four new tyres, and we're starting in 10th place on the inside.
The pace car is in.
Oh, they're gone.
Green flag, green flag. You're in the top 10.
That was a bad restart.
Outside.
Lost spots. Oh, the 10, where did he go?
Clear inside.
Oh, he's spinning. Is he going to hold it? Yes, he did well.
Car inside. You're in the top 10. Clear inside. Car inside.
Gotta give him the room.
Stay
high. There's a car on the low side. Clear. Couple of cars hit the wall then, I think. Oh, is he going to hold it? Is he coming back? No, he's heading up.
The yellow flag came out.
Catch the three, car. Catch the three, car. There's no battle there, 9 and
15. What are we going to do now? I think we'll take two tyres if we do pit, but we'll probably stay out.
Catch the three, car.
Won't want those two, though, will we? That's it. So we got up to 9th place, it's pretty cool.
Pass the 17, car.
See what people are doing. Looks like we're staying out. Sh- Should have pitted. Look, they've all gone in. One guy behind me. I was feeling that it was an idea to pit. Never mind. Never mind, no bother. So if you're watching, do say hello in the chat. Let me know what you think. Oh, the sound level's good. What about the track IR? You might notice it moves a little bit, but not a lot. I've set it so it doesn't move an awful lot, just has just a little bit of movement. So do let me know what you think. I find too much movement and it disorientates me a little bit. So, yeah, let me know what you think in the chat. Don't be shy. Say hello, and if you haven't already, then do follow me. And
the pit road is closed.
We do some league racing on a regular basis on Sunday nights in trucks. This is an official race at Phoenix. The last race at Phoenix that we did in the league is actually on YouTube at the moment, so the link should be below. Have a look at that. There was a lot of wrecks in that race, but we were during the daytime, which made it a lot slippier. Yeah, a little concerned that I didn't pit. Really think I should have done now. I'd be like two spots behind where I am now, that was all. But hey, that's what, you know, takes your gamble, don't you? So we might go green to the end now, you see, and four new tyres would have been rather nice at this point.
One lap to green, line up on the outside.
And
11,
we're on the outside, of course, which is a bit of a pain again, because it's not great turn one on the outside. You need to get on the gas before the inside guys, and the problem with that is you get the gas too soon and you lose the back end. So we'll see how it goes. We'll be patient still. So lap 26 restart, we stayed out, everyone else behind us pitted, so we're beginning to regret our decision already, but we're in 8th place on the outside with something like 12 laps to go, 11 laps to go. Ooh, I'm running in the back of him.
Green flag, green flag.
Not a great restart, but not terrible either.
Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there.
We're gonna have to stay at high here.
Stay high. There's a car on the low side.
Whoa! I did lose us a position there, because I.
Sorry, 15. Sorry, man.
Outside.
There we go, oh, yeah. Let's take to the dog leg.
Car inside. Still there. Hold
Someone
your line.
Took a narrower dog leg than us.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear inside.
Again, some smoke, but everyone gathered it up.
You got 10 laps to go. You're in the top 10.
We're in the top 10 and we're gapping in the 11th place guy, I think. I think they were in the wall up there. Seven laps to go. More smoke. Some people really must get their back end around spinning this. Getting away from me up front now, I'm afraid. Oh, I think I went a bit too deep there. So I'm pressing the reset. Oh, big. Big wreck.
I didn't do that, did I? 15.
Catch the 14 car.
Okay. Just making sure, man.
Wow, some people could type really, really fast.
Catch the 14 car.
For sure. I think we're both faster than the 9, but we were about the same speed, so we just kept racing each other hard.
Pretty certain no one's pitting here.
I don't know if he's won this thing yet.
You've got 5 laps to go.
Yeah, we're definitely going green again, but... I'm not sure for how many laps. And no one's pitting, I'm certain of that. It's far too late in the day to pit. Unless you're really far back. Wow, 17 scared me a bit there. Ooh, we roll the dice. Bringing anyone down? We're going for it. Come on then. Could be a mistake, but probably a mistake. Still, it could be fun with some 4 new tyres.
Line up single file. Catch
so that 9th we went from. What's that going to put us then? Possibly 11th. See how much wear there was. Not a lot. So yeah, 11th. So lost us 2 spots. And we got 4 tyres. I'm feeling better about that now. I mean, I could lose 2 spots at the start, no bother. So, we get 1, maybe 2 laps, perhaps.
Catch the 17 car.
1 lap, I think. We're on the lead lap. See, there's only 13 on the lead lap, you see. And I think most of those are getting some extensive repairs.
1 lap to green. Line up on the inside. Catch.
And we're on the inside.
Catch the 17 car. You've got 2 laps to go.
1 lap shootout. 4 fresh tyres. Inside starting position. not a lot to lose from this position, I don't think. A couple of spots in a bit of safety rain, apart from that, we'd be fine. Oh, the 14 has not done himself any favours there at all.
Lap, get ready, going green.
Lap 37 restart. One lap shootout, we've got four fresh tyres. People in front haven't.
The pace car is in.
White flag.
Green flag, green flag.
Didn't go very well.
White flag, one more lap to go.
Stick it in there, hope it holds. It's holding.
Clear.
Everyone's going as low as they can. There's a wreck up front. We're just going to have to go for it.
Hey, 14, you're an idiot, dude.
We can't get through. Oh!
Wow.
It looks like you've got some engine trouble. Car inside.
Oh! We nearly made it through.
Right, I'm sorry, nine man. I did not want it to finish like that. I just got in there way too hot.
10th.
I don't know how you even thought that was going to stick at all.
Ah. Oh, I think we nearly made it through as well. Let's have a look. Let me just make some adjustments.
You know what? I apologize, guys. I'm sorry. I had a completely clean race the entire time. I just got in the corner too deep one time, and I'm sorry, guys.
Oh, I could have turned left at that point, and I'd have been through. Oh, if I'd only turned left. I mean, what caused it? Let's have a look. Oh, he was going for the win, wasn't he? Oh, he complete. Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Again, anyone involved, I'm really sorry.
Well, it ended up on his roof, didn't he? Let's have a look again.
Yeah, what's Michael, coming off that apron, I just came off the apron a little bit too late, and it just, when I hit that, it was already banked a little bit.
As soon as I saw that 11 come across, I knew we were in trouble, and we were done.
Nah.
At this point, if I could have gone left, could I have gone left? I was on the brake, but... I didn't get involved, I would have been 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's the second race this week I've ended up on top of the pit wall.
5 spots, the better.
Yeah, and I've ended up there twice.
Did the number 10 beat me? Oh, I think he might have been lapped down anyway, the number 10.
Gosh, that's good.
Save. Let's see. Let me change this to, I think if I change it to that, that should let you see. Let me turn the camera off as well. Right, let's have a look. Tenth place then, car number 16. Lost a whole bunch of safety rating because I ended up there with 8 incident points. Ouch, that's a lot. 48 championship points in Division 5 gave me a plus I rating of 7. Excellent. But a minus on the safety rating of 27. Ouch, ouch, ouch. 0.27. Look, oh, look at these 14 incident points. But he only lost 0.19 because he's in Group C. Goodness me. That was interesting. Was it the right decision to pit? I don't know. Maybe. Actually, there we go. So this is a Racing Rivals application that you get. I don't know whether you've ever seen this or not, if it even works anymore. It's been that long since I've used it. And we can go to the last race by clicking there. So this is the last race. These are the people. I've raced against a couple of these guys a few times. Seven times I've raced against him. And I've beaten him twice out of those seven times. Once in the Chevrolet Silverado and once in the Ford Mustang Class B. My finishes each time have not been very impressive, though. This guy I've raced twice and he beat me where he won the race. And I beat him where he finished 12th. And this guy has beat me both times in the old truck and the Ford. Ah, oh, I didn't even see him there. I used to race with him a lot in the Gen 6. Well, this number of times. It looks like I only beat him a couple of times. Even street stock once. 4th of May 2013, I raced him in the street stock. That is going back a while. So you can just double click on that and it loads up the race. Yeah, but you might not have gotten that wreck. I'll tell you, I would have been four or five places better off if I had missed it. So this is a street stock race that I did against this guy who was in this race as well. Where I finished in 8th place. This was at Charlotte Motor Speedway in the rookie series of the street stock. So that is going back quite some time. So it's a really good program, this Racing Rivals. I really enjoyed it when I was using it for official races. Now we were racing at Phoenix, the new one. It's the first time I've ever raced there, and it's given me an I rating change of +7. And an incident, average incident of 8. That's terrible. That's really bad. Vehicle stats. This is probably the first time I've raced this truck as well. Perhaps, maybe. What is it? It is the Toyota, isn't it? Camping World. There we are. Oh, twice. I've raced twice in this truck. Average incident point is 4. So the last race I only managed an incident point of 0, which is pretty good. So yeah, Racing Rivals, I think it's an excellent little program. Very interesting to see who you've raced against previously and how you've done. And these guys are new people. And the whole time I've been on iRacing, I have raced 289 official race events against 3,081 different competitors. So there you go. Not very impressed with my finish. As I say, for another four places, I could have got like 6th position or something like that and missed out on that extra times 4, but that's racing for you. Thanks very much for watching. I appreciate you coming along as well. Isotron, if you can make the Sunday race on Sunday, we will be at Daytona. So come and see me there. That should be fun. Hopefully, we won't get in so many wrecks as we did today. So I appreciate you coming along and enjoyed your company. Thanks very much for coming along. Bye-bye.